True story. Now that I have insurance, I decided to schedule an appointment for a dentist. However, when I got there, I had to fill out a form. And it's been so long since I've been to the dentist that they wanted me to tell them, when was the last time you went to the dentist? So I told them, a year ago. However, it's been much, much longer. But then again, I was excited because, you know, I have insurance. So let's just go do a dentist check. So I got in there thinking it was going to be a quick process. They clean my teeth and I just bounce out. But no, they decided to do an x-ray of my teeth. So they did an x-ray. They did some measurement of my teeth. That was very painful. It's almost like they was putting needles on my gum, taking all measurements of every single tooth in my mouth. I started bleeding. And then they said, you're bleeding because you have a lot of bacteria in your teeth. I'm like, no, because you were stabbing my gum. That's why I'm bleeding. Anyways, it was finally over. I was happy. And I said, okay, let us begin. But then they said, no, you have some wisdom teeth that's growing and you're gonna need to pull them out. And I said, okay, let's pull them out then. They said, well, you don't have to worry about it now because it's still small and it doesn't have to bother you. At least not for a couple of months or even years. And I said, all right, I guess I don't worry about it then. But then one of the staff said, this is what we're going to do. We will go through all the procedure and have it on paper, and then you can review it with the clerk in the front. And once it's ready, they're going to call you. And I said, all right. So then 5 minutes later, I went to the front desk. And so they were reviewing the costs, and they said to do the minimum, everything will be $8,000. You hear me right? $8,000. And I said, okay, that's kind of cool. And in my mind, I said, wow, okay, let's do it. But they said, well, the insurance isn't going to cover everything. And I said, oh, really? So I was thinking maybe I'll be paying maybe like $250 max. But no. In fact, they said insurance is only going to cover two-thirds of it. Two-thirds of it. As in, I have to pay almost $3,000 out of pocket. I'm like, you out of your mind? Just for a fucking cleanup of my teeth. Are you serious? And then I said, all right, I was cool about it, right? And they offered to do payments option. And I said, okay, you know what? Let's just pay out of pocket. And they were like, oh, are you sure? Like, yeah, let's pay out of pocket. So thankfully, it was lunchtime, right? And they said I should come back in an hour and then they'll get started on the procedure. And they said I should go home and or just come back and do whatever. So before I left out, one of the ladies said, make sure you come back in an hour. I said, yeah, definitely. So that scared the hell out of me. When I got back home, I said, oh, hell nah, I'm not paying $3,000 just to clean my teeth. Something I can do myself. So what I decided to do is spend some of that money to go buy an expensive toothbrush. That cost me almost $200. Hey, hygiene is very important, guys. And you know what? I started watching videos about how to clean the teeth properly. And I learned that I've been brushing my teeth wrong all these times. One of the things I learned is, one, when you brush, you kind of need to hold your toothbrush 45 degrees towards your teeth. You want to start from the gum up and just kind of rotate it in circles. And you want to brush your teeth in 2 minutes, no less. You could do more, but no less than 2 minutes. And another important thing is, when you rinse your mouth, you don't use water. In fact, when you use a toothpaste, you're supposed to just spit out and just leave it like that. Because toothpaste has fluoride on it that is good for teeth. It's good to protect top layer from bacteria. It's a little comfortable, but it's something you have to leave with. And there's a lot more. It was an interesting experience. That's all I have to say. Goodbye.